Hindu Sena files PIL against Prabhas's Adi Purush. Prabhas starrer Adi Purush invited fresh trouble on the day of its release as the Hindu Sena national president filed a PIL in the Delhi High Court seeking the removal of some objectionable scenes from it. Nehru Memorial Museum Library to be renamed. Congress slams move as petty. The Nehru Memorial Museum and Library Society has resolved to rename the autonomous institution, the Union Cultural Ministry said on Friday. US making huge push to process visas in India. The consular team of the US have been making a huge push to process as many visa applications as possible in India, US Department of State official spokesperson Matthew Miller said. Odisha train tragedy toll rises to 290 after one more victim dies. A 22-year-old migrant labourer from Bihar's Gopalganj district who was grievously injured in the June 2 tragedy at Odisha's Balasore district passed away on Friday, taking the death toll to 290.